Okay, we ready?
That's it.
Okay. Ukes. We are very delighted to be here today.
And by way of introduction, my name is Richard Perlmutter. This is
Marlene Wong.
And
I'm Robin Hoffman. And I play the ukulele.
Are you ready?
sooner will this race be run, and nearer please to setting. That age is best, that is the first, where youth and blood are one. What being fled, the worst and worst, time still succeeds the former. Then be not coy, but use your time, and while ye may go merry, for having lost but once your time, while ye may, old time is still a flying, and that same flower that smiles today, tomorrow will be
Well, I don't know if you recognize that song. It was a big hit back in about 1525. And we do play a lot of old songs. And when I say old, I mean like 500 years old. This next song is kind of a, what would you call it, a bar song?
Well, it's also a dance tune. It's just a different kind of dance.
It's a dance. It's actually called the Cobbler's Jig. And so that gives you some idea that it is a dance. And this is... music, which is called early music, it's from the Renaissance. And are you ready for the Cobbler's Jig?
It actually originally appeared in Playford's English Dancing Master in 1679.
Librarian.
Now, how many of you knew that?
I had to look at the piece of paper.
St. Hugh be our good speed. Ill is the weather that bringeth no gain, nor helps good hearts indeed. Hey down, a down, hey down, a down, hey derry, derry, down, a down. Oh, well done to me, let gum ring, compass, gentle joy. For St. Hugh's soul and drown it merrily. Hey down, a down, hey down, a down, hey derry, derry, down, a down. Oh, well done to me, let gum ring, compass, gentle joy. Hey down, a down, hey down, a down, hey derry, derry, down, a down. Oh, well done to me, let gum ring, compass, gentle joy.
This is our biggest fan. Thank you. We're working as hard as we can on the jokes. You know, they'll come when they come. So So this song is by a pretty well-known composer named John Dowland, who also wrote tunes in the 1500s. And this one is called Awake, Sweet Love, and it's an emotionally complex song, to say the least.
Awake, sweet love, thou art returned. My heart, which long in absence mourned, lives now in perfect joy. That love which never absent dies, now live forever in her eyes, whence came my first annoy. Only herself has seemed fair, she only I could love. She only drave me to despair when she unkind did prove. Despair did make me wish to die, that I my joys might end. Wish did make me fly, my state may now amend. If she esteem thee now aught worth, she will not grieve thy love henceforth, which so despair hath proved. Despair hath proved now in me that love will not unconstant be belong. In vain I loved. If she at last reward thy love and all thy harms repair, thy happiness will sweeter prove, raised up from deep despair. And if that now thou welcome be, when thou with her dost meet, she all this while but played with thee to make thy joys more sweet.
Thank you very much.
Complicated feelings.
I'll towel off here. In our next song, we're going to feature Marlene singing a song that's a little more recent. This one is from the 1800s, and it's by Stephen Foster. Some of you may recognize it. Some of you may even know it and care to sing very softly along.
Tonight, starlight and cloudy.
case you've noticed, this is a sort of a double performance. We're performing not only for you, our beloved audience, but for the mosquitoes who are flying around our face. So when we go like this, that's what's happening. I didn't really,
Oh.
All right.
Well,
our next song?
Our next song is by a very famous classical composer, Felix Mendelssohn. And this is an art song, an actual art song, which means...
I guess... Which means an art song pretty much is a piece of music composed by a classical composer. Often art songs are poems that are set to music. So this particular song is a poem by a poet named...
Goethe. It's Heinrich Heine.
The German, famous German poet, and Mendelssohn wrote this melody to accompany it.
And also an art song, so you're normally accompanied by piano.
So here we are.
I'm supposed to use more strings, I guess.
Yes.
Yeah.
We'll play fast.
This is actually the song that basically made the well-tempered Ukes in my mind. You know, it's like it made the difference. Up until that point, we were three people that came and practiced together from time to time. And then Richard brought this song in, and all of a sudden we went, whoa, you know, maybe we might have something here. So we'll see how it goes, right? See what you think. Oh, and I'm starting, right?
Yes.
On wings of song I am roaming, with you, my love, I will glide, where the fresh flowers are blooming, on banks by the Ganges tide, for there in a garden of roses, one moonbeam softly shines.
Next song is an old broadside Z song from the 16th century, and it's all mine.
Hold back here.
You'll like this one. How's that? Thanks. One, two, three, four. Look ahead, look astern, look the weather and the lee. Blow hard and blow low, and so sailing we. I see a wreck to windward and the lofty ship to thee. A sailing down along the coast of High Barbary.
Next song features a different kind of ukulele. It's not a ukulele.
It's a mandolinetto. And after we play the song, I'll tell you all about it.
It looks like a ukulele. Considered to be one of the most beautiful Elizabethan airs. And I begged Richard to let me sing this. There are stories behind this, right?
Reserved for the after party.
Since first I saw your face, I resolved no honor and renown. If now I be disdained, and I wish my heart had never known me. What
ocean there betide me.
The sun whose beams most glorious are projecteth nobly colder, and your sweet beauty must compare faith my poor eyes the bolder. Where beauty moves and wit delights and swims of kindness find me.
I did promise I would tell you about this. This is a mandolinetto. It looks like a ukulele, but it is actually a ukulele, a mandolin disguised as a ukulele. It has 8 strings, 4 sets of strings, and it's tuned exactly like a ukulele. This instrument was built around the turn of the century. When I say the century, I mean between 1800 and 1900. And mandolinettos were built by companies that thought perhaps guitar players would be more interested in mandolins if they shaped them to look like guitars, or little guitars. Since they haven't made them in 50 years, that particular experiment was probably not that successful. But I happen to have one. These are pretty hard to find, and it's one of our prized ukulele mandolinettos. And while we're talking about ukuleles, I will tell you that we have a variety of different ukuleles here. And I'm going to tell you a little bit about the ones that I have. This is a baritone ukulele. This is the biggest of ukuleles that I know of. And it's tuned like the top 4 strings of a guitar. It's the lowest sounding ukulele. This is a tenor ukulele, which is tuned the same as the other ukuleles, which you're going to find out in about a minute. And so those are my ukuleles. And now Robin will tell you about her ukuleles.
This is a concert-sized ukulele. It's tuned exactly like Richard's tenor ukulele and Marlene's soprano ukuleles. It's just a medium size, kind of. And then this little one, this is a sopranino. It is tuned differently. It's as if I were to take the 7th fret of this ukulele and keep going. So it's almost like extra for me.
And that's the smallest of ukuleles and the highest sounding as well. Now Marlene?
This is a soprano, which is tuned just like Robin's, except that it's a little smaller. This is actually, these are both Hawaiian ukuleles.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're called the Ks, you know?
Yeah.
Kamaka, Koloa, and then there are a few more Ks. And this is a banjo lele. It's also called a banjo uke.
It's called a banjo uke.
we're ukulele nuts. And if you think you might be a ukulele nut too, you should know that there is a great ukulele club in Northampton called the AEIO Ukes. Some of our friends from the AEIO Ukes are here today, and that's where the three of us met. And if you discover that you're a ukulele nut, you should know that there's no shortage of people who will come and love to strum and sing and play along.
And sell you ukuleles.
And
too.
Sell you ukuleles too, yeah.
You know, because I think there are ukuleles here that were sold by member to us, by members of the group. So we have suppliers to feed the addiction, right?
Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, a 1, 2, a. When from my love I looked for love and kind affections to
a.
What are the words?
Too well I found her.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, a 1, 2, a. When from my love I
affections do.
Hey.
Too well I found her vows to prove most faithless and untrue. When from my love I looked for love and kind affections do.
Hey.
Too well I found her vows to prove most faithless and untrue.
2, 3, 4.
For when I did ask her why, most shortly she did reply that she with me did ne'er agree to love but jestingly.
La 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 la.
Hey. La 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 la.
2, 3.
La 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 la. 2, 3.
La 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 la.
The subtle policies that female lovers find.
Hey.
Who love to fix their constancies like feathers in the wind. Mark but the subtle policies that female lovers find.
Hey.
Who love to fix their constancies like feathers in the wind.
Low.
They swear vow and protest that they love you chiefly best. Yet by and by they all deny and say 'twas but in jest.
La 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 la.
La 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 la.
2, 3.
La 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 la.
2, 3. La 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la. Hey.
Ready?
Well, before we sing the next song, I would just like to thank Julie Cavaco again for inviting us. Julie, I'm sure most or all of you know her. She is a fantastic children's librarian, and my family, and especially my son, are super, super glad to have her. She's brought many books into our life.
Thanks, Julie.
Librarians are great.
Librarians are great.
Quickly, glorious Lord, and take my
show, we're going to play a few more modern songs now. These are some songs that we actually have played with the AEIO Ukes group. So if you come to the AEIO Ukes meeting, you can play these songs with us, which would be quite an honor for us. And it would be awesome. So here we go. Ready?
I'm going to say that listen, these are the songs that we started playing before we found our niche.
Walk the floor the way I do.
we're actually coming up to our last song. So thank you so much for coming out here and supporting the Well-Tempered Ukes. You can tell we're a new group, you know. We're just getting going, and we appreciate your support. So this is our last song, and it's a...
But if you like us, I hope you'll come. We have some gigs coming up and some bookmarks, right?
That's true. We have we brought some bookmarks to share with all of you. They're free. I think Julie has them at the table back there. Yep.
And they're designed by our wonderful professional illustrator and WTU member, Robin Hoffman. Hey, you know, Robin, really. One more thing, I would say, people have said to us, you know, how in the world, you know, you've managed to get your act together. Let me just tell you, it's because we have three people here who have life skills. So we learned how to do this in the group, but you know, we had other skills, building websites, doing research, arranging, right? Mm-hmm. So we like to think that it was a lucky thing that the three of us met in AEI Ukes. I mean, because people keep asking us, how did you meet each other?
Well,
come to the AEI Ukes, you could meet your soulmates, right?
Thanks.